Van was brilliant in that he made the complex understandable, not only for managers and executives, but for those 16 to 82-year-old hourly employees that were the front line at Disney properties. They looked at a theme park truly as a factory filled with dangerous machinery, heavy machinery. It's a complicated environment. It's a factory. The unique thing about a Disney theme park is that it's a factory into which you invite millions of stupid people every single year. And so the secret to Disney's success of many is making the complex simple. Crystal clear priorities.